tell them what we're facing this year, because this is a weird year.
Okay, so every year in school food is a weird year because because school food is weird. I mean, there's nothing easy about it. You would think that feeding kids real food would be easy, right? I mean, it doesn't seem like it's brain surgery, right? Could we please put chicken on a plate? But hello, you know, it's just really hard because we have government regulations and we have state regulations, and everyone's got their own set of regulations. But the problem is that for 75 years, we've been serving processed food in schools, or 65 years processed food in schools. And now with the Obama administration, they came in and they started making positive change. But Congress started pushing back. So the USDA said, okay, we don't want pizza to be a vegetable anymore. Now, I don't know if you guys all know that pizza's a vegetable. Where you been, under a rock or what, right? But under the National School Lunch Guidelines, pizza is actually a vegetable. So the new USDA guideline said no more. We're not going to have pizza be a vegetable because pizza doesn't grow on the pizza tree in the backyard. Congress pushed back and actually made the USDA keep pizza being a vegetable. So, and let me tell you, with the new Republican Congress, it is not going to get any easier. Then you have the School Nutrition Association, which is most of the school food service directors all across the country have this organization fully funded by big business. So when the USDA said, we have these guidelines, and that means that you have to serve fruits and vegetables, okay? I've been called a renegade because I think it's good to serve kids fruits and vegetables. So, but I've been saying this a long time, but now the USDA actually says this too. So they say you have to serve a half a cup of fruit or a half a cup of vegetable with every meal. And the School Nutrition Association and many directors all across the country is pushing, and Congress is pushing back on this because they say it's too wasteful, it's gonna cost too much money. Really? It's gonna cost too much money and it's too wasteful. So all of this stuff is going on. That's what's happening. And now, just very recently, Congress is saying, yep, we should take some of the funding away, no more fruits and vegetables, and you know, we'll just serve more pizza and then kids will be healthy, right? So that's kind of the world we're living in. And it's really important to try and make these changes now. And when you hear on the news or you read anywhere about why we should push back, why we should have a moratorium on these changes or push back, and people say it happened too fast. I mean, the important thing to understand is the Healthy Hunger Free Kids Act passed 4 years ago. It passed on my birthday, December 2nd in 2010. So 4 years ago, and they think it was too fast, but 5 years before that, the USDA hired the Institute of Medicine to come up with what the guidelines should be. So for 9 years now, we've known where we were gonna be today. Yet, all we hear is, it's too fast, it's too much, kids don't eat fresh fruits and vegetables. But for all of you that have kids in Boulder Valley School District, where we have salad bars in every single school, and the food that you saw here tonight was made by, you know, Brandy, who's the chef of the district, and Michelle, who's one of the cooks in this. I mean, this is the same food that we serve our kids. And we can do it, our kids eat it, and that's what we want for every kid in America. So that's what we want.